A very good way you put it, and I think maybe landlords should understand that more. While it's your house, it's someone else's home, and that really does make so much sense. And they wouldn't understand that at all. Go straight through to the keeper, because for them it's about economics and who gives a shit. But they still go home to their home, right? They're still trying to build their home wherever they are. That's a very interesting perspective, and it makes a lot of sense.